Sorry, y'all. She got a whole photo shoot over here going. Hey, I'm just sit back, relax with it. I'm trying to record, trying to give y'all some good content. She want to have a photo shoot.
Yo.
So I need some modeling agency. Come knock on the door. You know what I'm saying? She like, I'm already finna get these buns. Hey, cue the intro, y'all. Yeah. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my foes. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy DJ New Kid, your girl
Sierra Nicole.
We're back with another video, back with another reaction, back with another
Kid and C original.
We're back, y'all. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, make sure you go ahead, run up that subscribe, go ahead and go to it, tap it up. Also, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure y'all give a like to the video, share it, do whatever, post it on Twitter, Instagram, not on Facebook, because I know what y'all doing. I know what y'all doing. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that. You know what I'm saying? We're back with another video, y'all. If you are new to the channel, if you're not aware, we do have a Kid and C, but KC Family official page. So go ahead in the description. Yeah, the KC Family.
The KC Family channel.
I said Kid and C is KC Family. I said that.
Yeah, baby.
I said that. You trying to correct?
No.
Yeah. But go ahead, go to that link in the description now, box down below. Tap on that link, it's gonna you over to the KC Family page. And make sure you go ahead, subscribe, join that family. There's a lot of content coming you all's way, so you might as well stay tuned. Trust me, you're gonna enjoy every bit of it. Coming fast, it's gonna hit you in a But we're back with today's video. Summer Walker come through featuring that boy Usher. I love the song.
Yeah, I like the song.
It's one of the ones that stuck out to me on the album.
Yeah, it's probably one of my favorite ones.
Yo, the album. Summer Walker, bro. Yeah. Once she warms up, she's the truth,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She the truth. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into the video, y'all. Let's check it out. Let's see what it's about. Hopefully she, you know what I'm saying, takes us to a new element of hers.
Yeah.
Hopefully she's figured out a lot of stuff for herself.
Yeah.
And she can be able to deliver that magic. Let's go ahead and get into it, y'all. Let's check it out. Let's see what it's about. Okay. I'll see where this is going. I see. Girl, she gave me a lot of early chill. She's a true early 2000s.
Yeah.
Like, the music, the movies, because that got me Fast and Furious vibes, but also giving me Biker Boy vibes.
Biker Boy.
You know what I'm saying? Like, she's every bit of early 2000s, bro. Like, I mess with that hard, bro. It's a early 2000s slept on.
It is.
This is slept on. Because everybody talks about the magical years of the 90s. But the early 2000s had a great influence. Let's get back into it.
Landing on the train. I should have known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On the brain all the time. Thinking about the things that we did. You did something. But you like it don't happen too often.
So. Bro, like, ain't gonna lie, bro. Sorry for pausing so much already, yo. I mess with Summer heavy.
I do.
And I see, like, you looking at a star.
Yeah.
And I think she's bigger than what she thinks she can be.
Yeah.
Like, I can see, like, just this vibe, I can see her playing in something like a Biker Boy movie.
Yeah.
And I can actually see her, like, performing that very, very well. Like, she's larger than life.
She's
bro.
Yeah, she is.
She's a superstar, and I don't even think she realized it yet. I don't think a lot of people have realized it yet.
bro, she's that talented, and she has, you know, when like one thing I picked up on early when I before I went into trying to study the music industry, yeah. Somebody said like you can tell a star by the presence they carry when they walk in the room.
When they walk in a room, yeah.
She has that, like, yeah. When she walks in a room, people gonna wonder who she is, who is that girl. She has that aura of her,
yeah.
To draw attention to her. Bro, that's that star quality. Let's get back into it, y'all. Could be a classic type. His is already a classic, yeah, but you know what, yeah. I'm saying, like what I hope he, like Usher, does, since he's like the more, I think, the most experienced artist she's ever worked with,
mm-hmm.
And he's has an influence. She's from, yeah. Atlanta. He reps Atlanta, even though, you know what I'm saying, Chattanooga kid,
right.
But you know what I'm saying, I like, hopefully he goes back and try to some type of way just be a mentor to her,
yeah,
as,
yeah.
Far as the music industry outlook and how to really take on the music industry.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, he don't have to be an influencer trying to write her songs or, yeah, push, no, her this, no, way. No. Just be someone she can call on for inspiration. How do I deal with this? How do I get over this?
Right.
I think that's what he... Bro, look what he did for Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
So, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Usher got it in him. He got it in him. Let's go ahead and wrap it up, y'all. Let's check it out. Look at your man. Bro, they know she's dead.
Yeah.
If you got your man in your video, they know. Hey, I'm messing with that swag, though. Usher always had his own little swag, yeah. Though. Bro.
I mess with
if
it.
If that ain't one of the hardest videos this year yet, on an R&B tip.
And I like all the little old school cars. Those, bro. The Chevys. What was the black one? What's that, the old school?
I can't really, oh, okay. Tell. You know what I'm saying? I ain't into cars like that now.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I know what we grew up around, but that's about, right? It. Everybody had some old and raggedy, broke down, almost built. But y'all, I'm messing with the video, messing with the vibe. Yeah. It was a whole, what you giving it?
I get that video probably a 9.5.
I got a bit of 9 in my head. I'm just about waiting for what you said. You know?
About a 9.5.
Because
it could have been even more than what it,
yeah,
was.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
I think it was her. You know what I'm saying? They don't want to do too much on her behalf.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But let us know how y'all feel in the comment section down below. We already let you know how we feel. You know what I'm saying? Sorry for all the pausing and stopping. But you know what I'm saying? I got to let you know. When I got to let you know. You know what I'm saying? But let us know in the comment section down below how you feel, how you rocking with it, what's your thoughts and opinions about it. Because you know what I'm saying? If you don't know by now, we always got to wrap it up. If you don't know, I do go up in the name of DJ New Kid. This is
Sierra Nicole.
We're kidding, see?
And we're out, y'all. Peace. Dirt money, no soul. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Get me run away from my problems.